The following game and commentary is rated M for mature. Please be aware of the following warnings.
Welcome everyone to a blind let's play of Resident Evil 7. I am very excited to actually play this. I picked this up, I'd say about, as of recording, I'd say about a week ago. And I picked it up during the sale. Oh my god, I can finally play this after over a year and a half. And I'm not gonna lie, throughout this whole time, I have avoided spoilers for this game that whole time. I wasn't gonna bother looking at anything involving the game, all of that. I'm not gonna mess with options just in case. But yeah, also, I should also explain that I was planning on like recording another Let's Play like a few weeks after my last, after that Digimon Let's Play, but I was pretty much burnt out because of that, so I pretty much took a much longer break than I originally wanted to. Another thing is that because this is also a blind Let's Play, this isn't going to be uploaded for quite some time until I'm actually pretty close to finishing the game, or until I've actually finished it. So once this is posted, I would have already finished the game, just so I can avoid spoilers from comments or anything like that. And yes, I did get all the DLC for this, so here we go.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi. Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Also, this may lag me out. I don't know. Because I did have some issues with this in the demo itself. But I need to turn on, where is it? Where are the... subtitles? Not here. Subtitles, subtitles. There it is. Okay, this may crash me, I don't know. Yep, it's doing it right now. Alright. Sorry about that, had to mess around with all tabbing. Alright, the subtitle should be on for this, so... But yeah, I do know that there are a few things I did get spoiled on, like... I think one of the things I heard is, like, it's not really closely tied with the original, with the other Resident Evil games. But that's as far as I know, and also besides it being a pure first-person experience.
This is the place.
Oh, I get a map for this. Okay. Files. That's it, just the files and map. Alright then. There's something over there, I wanna see. The logo for okay, we'll ignore that section for now. Let's go to the mansion first. That way it is. So, yeah, I actually did try out the demo, and I kind of wish I recorded myself, because that actually really did scare me. Ah! this. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Ugh. Down we go. Oh shit, we're actually at the place where the demo takes place. Nothing else? What's this? Mia Winters sent July 18, 2017. Baker Farm, come get me. And this is her license. So she is here. Yeah, the demo actually takes place in this house. Oh, fuck. Okay. Thank you for the light. I don't have the things for that.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
Ugh. The fuck is this? Okay. I know I need a lockpick for that. So from the looks of things, it seems like this area is going to be playing out just mostly like the demo. This first area anyway. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Okay. Ugh. Looking at this place, it looks a lot more dilapidated than last time. Ooh, tape. Oh, this is where I can save. Okay. Kind of funny that we went from typewriters to tape recorders. Yeah, I'm looking through this house and I've seen quite a few changes from the demo. For one thing, in the demo there's voodoo dolls here. Oh, and that door's clean. Okay. Yeah, that's still the same. Okay, then. Oh, there's another photo here. Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Now, I wonder, is this the same tape?
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Alright, give me a few minutes. And we're back. Sorry about that. It was just the graphics were bothering me a little bit. I just messed with them a bit right now.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Huh. Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? The hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus.
Yep, it's still the same tape. And it's still in my inventory. Huh. Alright. Alright. Yeah, in the demo there was a table here where you can actually pick up a fuse. Let me go check the other door. Because a lot of things actually did change. I don't know if the other door can be opened. Nope, I do have to go down. Okay then. Oh, well, fuck.
Damn it.
Well, new territory from this point on. Oh! Fuck! Alright, shit, that actually got me. Alright. So a bit of small... So there's still a little bit of small talk here. It's been several weeks now since E3. And granted, a lot of stuff didn't really catch my eye at the time. Great. Dead, turn, dead. What's that L stand for? Oh shit, they do have her here. All right. All right. I think there's a cutscene, so I'll be quiet for now.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, that's a lot more worrisome. I'm a little more worried now.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh man, this is actually pretty dark. This is darker than normal. Oh fuck, this is the basement. Yeah, there was a door there. They blocked it up.
Mia?
Crap.